سلام على قبر يزار من البعد سلام سلام على قبر.
The main study focus of this research is to orient our students on how ancient Ghana Empire was able to actually cover the entire Sahelian and Savannah region of West African or Sub-Saharan region. Ancient Ghana was very, very relevant in our conceptualization of how it shaped the politic, culture, and that of economy of the entire Senegambia region.
سلام على قبر يزار من البعد سلام.
بعد ذلك من أهم الإمبراطوريات التي قامت في موريتانيا ظهور حركة المرابطين دولة المرابطين.
The one of the most important thing that happened here was like the coming of the مرابطون.
وهنا فتح المرابطون كون بصالح عاصمة إمبراطورية غانا.
And that was the year the capital city of Kumisali was founded.
I think this is a very important trip because our history has been written by the English, the French, and the Portuguese. So it is of great importance as future intellectuals, as young people who are going to guide our continent tomorrow, to come and have first-class information on how our people live.
But to be able to travel through West Africa has always been a dream that I've had. So this being my first and going through so many countries has gone to show how Africa can still develop and some of the things that we will be able to improve on. Because it's been a hectic journey traveling from the Gambia all the way to Mauritania. And I think our international organizations like the ECOWAS and the Organization of African Union would be able to look into these things and help us improve on intercontinental travel.
The journey at first, it was discouraging because we spent a lot of days on the way coming. We were frustrated, we were in fear, and so on. But thank God that we have reached this place, and we find these people very hospitable. They welcome us and let us feel at home. We come into the museum here today. It's like we see it very impressive, because we went inside and we saw many things that we have been learning, but we have never seen them eye to eye, face to face. But today we have seen it, we have seen them, and some of them we are able to touch them. And these people here, the people in the National Museum, were able to explain to us each and every thing that we see, how it was used and how they consider it before.
This was made by a guy called Masum. Now he was very, very known to the whole world, and he was a Gambian. He was the one who made this and dropped it here.
سلام